Yes, students. Now, first page, ruled page, what you have written? Question. The playing page of the first page. Playing page of first page. Okay? You frame the formulas of various reactant and products, which is required in the reaction. Okay, so zinc chloride. So zinc chloride. Zinc, what is symbol? Capital Z, small n. And chloride, capital C, small l. What is valency zinc? 2. And chloride, 1. And this is positive ion. And this is negative ion. And when valency is different, remove charge. Cross multiply. This 1 will go with zinc. So you will write Zn. And 2 will go with Cl. So Cl2. So what is formula? Zinc chloride. ZnCl2. Okay. Next. Iron 2 chloride. Iron has two valencies. Which valency is used? 2. That is mentioned here as in Roman numeral. And what is iron symbol? Capital F, small e. And it is positive ion. And which valency we are using? 2. So plus 2. Chloride, capital C, small l. And valency is 1. And it is negative ion. When valency is different, remove charge. Cross multiply. 1 will go with Fe. So you will write Fe. And 2 will go with Cl. You will write Cl2. FeCl2. Okay. Next, magnesium chloride. Magnesium, what is symbol? Capital M, small g. Valency 2. And it is positive ion. Plus, chloride Cl. Negative ion, valency 1. When valency is different, remove charge. Cross multiply. 1 will go with magnesium. Write capital M, small g. 2 will go with Cl. So write Cl2. So what is magnesium chloride formula? MgCl2. Okay. Next. Aluminium chloride. What is aluminium symbol? Capital A, small l. Valency 3. And it is positive ion. Chloride. Now you might have learned. Chloride. Cl-1. Cl minus 1. When valency is different, remove charge. Cross multiply. 1 will go with Al. So, Al. And 3 will go with chloride. So, Cl3. AlCl3. Next, tin 2 chloride. This is also called stannous chloride. Because tin, Latin name is stannum. And it has two valency. 2 and 4. When we use two valencies, stannous. When we use four valencies, stannic. Okay. And when you write tin, write the valency in Roman numeral. Within bracket. Tin 2 chloride or stannous chloride. So, tin, what is symbol? Capital S, small n. And what is valency used here? 2. And it is positive ion. Chloride, Cl. And valency 1, negative ion. When valency is different, remove charge. Cross multiply. One will go with Sn, tin. So write Sn and two will go with chloride. So Cl2. Okay. Next, iron 2 sulfate. Again, iron has 2 valency. 2 and 3. So when 2 valency is used, we can also say ferrous. And then 3 valency is used, ferric. And if you write iron, write the valency in Roman numeral within bracket. So iron, Fe, valency 2, positive ion. Sulfate, polyatomic ion. SO4, capital S, capital O, 4, minus 2. Here valency is same, plus 2, minus 2. So you will not remove the charge, it will get cancelled. So what is formula? FeSO4. Okay, next. Copper 2 sulfate. Again, copper has 2 valency. 1 and 2. So if 1 valency is used, cuprous. 2 valency is used, cupric. And if you write copper, write the valency in Roman numeral within bracket. Copper, what is symbol? Cu. And which valency is used here? 2. So 2. And it is a positive ion. Sulfate, 8 ending. Polyatomic ion, negative ion. SO4. Capital S, capital O, 4. And valency, 2. And it is negative ion. And when valency is different, valency is same, don't remove the charge, cancel it. Plus 2, minus 2, cancelled. So what is formula? CuSO4. Next, potassium iodide. Potassium, what is symbol? K. What is valency? 1. And it is positive ion. Iodide, I, valency 1. Negative ion. And when valency is same, don't remove the charge. Plus 1, minus 1, cancelled. So what is formula? Ki. Okay? Two more there. Lead nitrate. Next, lead acetate. Then, sodium chloride. Then magnesium, like this, iron 2 hydroxide. Yes, look here, lead, what is symbol? Pb. And it again has 2 valency, 2 and 4. Here 2 valency is used. So, plus 2. Nitrate, NO3, balance is 1, negative ion. And when valence is different, remove the charge and cross multiply. Pb and 2 goes with NO3. And NO3 is polyatomic ion. So, how you will write this 2? You will put bracket. Pb, NO3, hold twice. Okay, next, lead acetate. Lead, Pb, valency 2, and it is positive ion. Okay, acetate, CH3, COO, valency 1, and it is negative ion. Okay, and when valency is different, remove charge, cross multiply. Now here slightly different writing the formula. First you will write the negative ion and then positive ion. Otherwise in all the formulas, first we write positive ion then negative ion. But in case of lead acetate, negative ion you will write first then positive ion. So what is negative ion? CH3COO. 2 will go with CH3COO. CH3COO. This 2 will go with CH3COO. So you will not write here 2 because it is polyatomic ion. It has carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, group of atom. So what you will do? You will write this within bracket. Hold twice. Okay? Then you will write the positive ion with lead 1. So you only write Pb. So what is lead acetate formula? CH3COO. Hold twice Pb. This is slightly different. Okay? Next. Sodium chloride. Sodium, what is symbol? Na. Valency 1. Positive ion. Chloride. Cl. Valency 1, negative ion. Valency same. So plus 1, minus 1, cancelled. So what is formula? NaCl. Okay. Next. Iron 2 hydroxide or iron hydroxide. Or you can say ferrous hydroxide because iron has 2 valencies. And when 2 valency is used, ferrous. When 3 valency is used, ferric. And when you write iron, write the valency in Roman numeral within the bracket. And Fe, iron, valency 2, positive ion. Hydroxide, capital O, capital H, valency 1, negative ion. And when valency is different, remove the charge, cross multiply. 1 goes with Fe. So Fe. And 2 goes with OH. So OH2 you will not write because it is again polyatomic ion. 1 oxygen, 1 hydrogen atom. So you will put bracket. And how you will read it? FeOH whole twice. So students, in the plain page of first page, you will write the formulas of different reactant and product coming in the reaction, which you will see in the video. Okay, so this way, first what you have written in the first ruled page, question, activity 1. In second ruled page, what you have written? The cations and anions, which is involved in the reaction. Why I made you write? Because to frame the formulas of different reactant and product. And once you frame the formula of reactant and product, you can write the reaction very easily. Okay. So, in the first ruled page, you have written question. Plain page of that page, you will write formulas of different reactant and product. You will frame the formula. Okay. And in second ruled page, what you have written? List of cation and anion. So, seeing the list of cation, symbol and valency, you can frame the formula this side. Okay?